I don't know where he is. After he left the island, he became invisible. His experience as an ex-children's birthday clown will make him almost impossible to find. He can blend in anywhere he goes. All I know is I wouldn't leave milk and cookies out for this motherfucker. I wouldn't trust this guy with a rat's tail and two Q-tips.